Are you ready?
Yep.
Oh boy.
Ooh! Ooh,
yes.
I think I just rotated it too much. Went too much left and too much right. I didn't realize that that was not a good idea.
My name is Savva. I am a Core 16 junior coming from Russia. I'm specializing in autonomous systems. We are working in Sungbae Kim's biomimetic robotics lab on autonomous navigation for the MIT Mini Cheetah. The Cheetahs 1, 2, and 3, and now Mini Cheetah, yep, is an example of a marvelously designed mechanical system that is so robust.
Oh no!
The Mini Cheetah is capable of a variety of very complex behaviors, such as trotting, jumping, bounding, traversing very, very complicated terrain. In the design of the controllers for the robot, researchers make large modeling assumptions that it would result in huge errors otherwise, but with this particular robot, because it was designed with these assumptions in mind, they're valid and they allow for these extremely robust control, even blindfolded, without using any mapping or determining the specific sequence of contact points, as in the specific sequence of where you're going to put one leg after another. And the idea is to combine these capabilities into a single path, into a single trajectory that the robot can follow, and this is what I'm working on. The application of this would be particularly with search and rescue, with disaster relief, where autonomous robots need to be sent into a hazardous environment. I really like the idea of us, of humans as engineers, capable of creating something new. It's about having impact on the world around us. It's about pushing the progress forward and pushing the humanity forward. In the midst of this global pandemic, when MIT made the decision to bring the senior X back to campus, they also allowed other non-seniors to come back to campus through the SHAR program, and that's how I'm here. As a foreign student, I'm very grateful to know that there's a home here. It also just really means a lot, the fact that I have an opportunity to continue working in the labs and to do what I enjoy. So that's not something that everyone has, unfortunately. These hallways were not meant to be empty. MIT is this community. MIT are the people, the minds, this excitement that everybody brings coming from a variety of backgrounds. We learned so much from each other, and I really hope that we could come back to normal as soon as possible, that we could all be back here working and sharing our passion for engineering and sciences with each other.